Shut up, Mimsy!
Oh boy, we're gonna ruin Blue Team's chances, huh? We're gonna break their legs or something, boss?
Shut up, Mimsy!
Gee, that was a close one, huh, boss? They almost heard me saying we was gonna kill Jimmy!
Shut up, Mimsy!
Hey, I don't think he's playing the right note, boss. The C4 ain't gonna go off!
Shut up, Mimsy!
You sure got it stuck into you this year, boss!
Shut up, Mimsy!
Oh yeah, and don't forget last year at summer camp, you got raped by a shark!
Shut up, Mimsy!
Maybe if they're that incompetent, we shouldn't be trying to save their jobs. Maybe handy cars are kind of economic natural selection where the more diligent workers are weeding out the useless ones.
Shut up, Mimsy!
You sound like that Matthew McConaughey guy. I drove a Lincoln way before I got paid to drive one.
Shut up, Mimsy!
It's an analogy!
Shut up, Mimsy!
We're gonna get Timmy killed in the race, huh, boss?
Shut up, Mimsy!
Hey, boss, it seems like every time you come up with a plan, it kind of backfires on you. If you really don't want to go to summer camp so bad, why don't you just tell your parents how you feel? You know, tell them you don't want to go and just see how they react. Wait, I got it. Shut up, Mimsy!
Hey, Mimsy.
Yeah?